Hello, my name is Harriet Estelle Berman. California Dream is my larger-than-life-size teapot constructed from recycled tin cans. The tin cans are opened, cut, pierced, layered, and riveted with layers of images and symbolism. California Dream is part of a series of teapots, coffee pots, and chocolate pots based on historical pieces. The dimensions of each reincarnation are enlarged 2 or 3 times that of the original as a supersized commentary about our consumer society where more is better even if you never wanted that much in the first place. The delicate proportions of this stylized romantic teapot form are based on an exquisite Art Nouveau porcelain Rosenberg teapot that was included in a 1996 Christie's auction catalog. The prestigious auction acknowledged its unique identity and the sensuous romantic style of this iconic form. The delicate proportions of the 10-inch tall historical Rosenberg teapot are inflated to 22-inch mythical proportions as my California Dream. The overall images are inspired by fruit crate labels for California produce. For example, the peacocks at the bottom of the teapot came from an early 20th century fruit crate label for sun-kissed oranges that I found printed on a tin can. There are 2 major sides of this teapot, each representing daytime or nighttime. The daytime side has a brilliant blue sky and ocean with oranges at either side of the handle, along with the diagonal lines for a golden glow of sunshine. The other side is the nighttime with an intense blue background, along with the purple of grapes and plums and a film strip motif reaching across the bottom over to the spout. All of these images represent the industries of California. Starting at the base of the handle, the Art Nouveau motif inspired by the Rosenberg teapot transforms into a DNA spiral, representing the biotech industry of modern California. All of this is cut from recycled tin cans. Lift up the lid to see a gold-plated Pentium chip on the underside. In some ways, it is as if the lid were plugged into the teapot. The Pentium chip functions as a symbol of the high-technology products of modern California. Fruit orchards once covered Silicon Valley, but now it blooms with invention and technology ventures. Thanks for listening to this short presentation about California Dream. I hope you enjoy looking around my website at my other sculptures and artwork from recycled tin cans.